Hi, I'm Jordan Pederson for Expert Village. We're going to talk a little bit about safety with your food in the backcountry. Many of the backcountry areas where there are grizzlies present will have what they call food poles. And those are large, usually triangular shaped, at least 10 feet high poles where you hang your food at night and also the clothes and cooking utensils. Some of the areas don't have those, and so I'm going to show you how to protect your food when you're in an area without food poles or the large steel boxes where they also want you to put your food. So what you'll need to bring is at least 25 to 30 feet of rope with you, and you would find a tree which is at least 10 to 12 feet high and 4 feet out from the trunk. You want a limb. And you just take your rope, throw it over. Okay, so what you want to do is take your pack after you've cooked, after you've put all your food away. Secure it in place. And then anchor the rope to the tree. And there you are, ready for the night, till the next morning when you're ready to cook breakfast.